Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, you will die. Tell you what. Tell me what. Yeah, you tick car tip someone, didn't it? How did you do that? I lost control. No, so what are you doing now? What have you been doing now? Is everyone all right there? What do you, have you even passed your tests? You weren't going too fast with it, was you, as well? How do you know why I want that? How do you know it's not the car's fault? So what? See what you gotta do then, just wait now. But you're shitting yourself, aren't you? phone, you know, but you don't want to get in the car then, now, do you? No, I don't think you'd be banned from driving, but like I say, if you went over the speed limit. What are you talking about? Yeah, but if there's a, well, you're going over your speed limit there, but aren't you? Okay, but well, what you want to do, Andrew, just save it for a brand new car, man. You don't want to waste money on another one. What did your mum and dad say about it? I mean, about what's happened in the oh, good job you didn't pick me up then, didn't it? You can't. As long as you're all right, that's the main thing. It shook you up a bit there, isn't it? A bit. Didn't want to come in. I think it's fucked him up. No, you must have been going some speed to do that sort of damage. That's the main thing. Long as you're all right. You must be going some speed though, Andrew. You could get done for that, you know. But in a way, you can't get done for anything else, because did you warn him to put the seatbelts on? Pass your test and you fucking, well, not your fault, right? But could happen to anyone around here, not just you, man. Well, is Mikey on with you now? Is Mikey playing with you now? So when does he come out then? No, they won't. You come out last thingy then, don't you, really? They would get airlifted if they didn't have seatbelt on. Tell the truth, he's lucky he's a fucking live Andrew to say of him. He was just going to McDonald's then, was he? Well, like I said, as long as you're all okay, that's the main thing. But next time, we want to slow down a bit. That's what I was saying. I did say to you that when as soon as you pass you down, I get a bone in your mind, so you put your foot down, and you did. Because everyone's done it, Andrew. Everyone's done it. Everyone's got every foot when they first pass the test, Andrew. You're going to do it, you're going to, no matter what anyone told you, you're going to do it either way. Like my cousin, he's not long past his test, and he goes fucking 80 miles an hour down the fucking back roads, fucking dark, no lights on and everything. He's obviously, like, obviously he's got his lights on in his car, but where we are, it's in like a fucking short road thing with no lights at all. He goes about 90 miles an hour down one fucking straight road. And his dad's told him to slow down. It's just a genuine, that's what it is. When you first pass, you want that, you know, show off a bit. But like I say, and then, as long as no one's hurt, and, well, dead hurt, you're alright, but you probably might, like I say, one thing about it, you're not going to lose your license. You might have to do your test again. Because apparently, who people get banned now, apparently, I've heard who get banned now. They get points on the license, and then, or they can get banned for the banned, and then they got to redo it again. That's what I heard anyway. Apparently, if you get banned or anything, you gotta do all your license again. I don't know how true it is, like, but. Yeah, apparently, if you get banned, apparently, you have to do all your license again. That's a new law, apparently. Don't think you'd get banned for life, like, but. But if he died. Yeah, Ben was on about it. Oh, he's being a cunt again. Fucking not doing his toll again. Smoking weed in his bedroom. Once his mum's told him fucking dozens of times she don't want it in the house. There he's on his last warning now. Why is he getting kicked out? He's just not listening, Andrew. No one can talk to him. No one can get that inner sense into him. It's not that if fucking Jade or Ava picks it up like that. And so I'm like, what is it, Andrew? Like, you know them brownies, don't you? No brownies, don't you? Brown and chocolate things, brownies. Well, yeah. Well, he had them in his bedroom with bits all on the floor. Now, if Ava picked some of that up and ate it, you can imagine, can't you? If he's just thinking, he can do what he wants, Andrew. His mum throwing the police on him again, apparently. But he's on his last warning now, apparently. He's just. I don't know what's up with him, Andrew. I know because I'm not there, probably, but. There's no need for what he's be doing. said to him, your mum said she's all right with smoking weed, but she don't want it anywhere near the house. But you just don't want to listen. Slightly of a week, you're fucking sitting out in his bedroom window, hanging out. Yeah, but smoking weed, I don't know, anything could happen, you know what I mean? Fucking could smoke weed, pass out, fucking, there you go, dead. Well, I should have said to him, end of the day, he's got to learn the hard way, so if you kick him out, he's got to learn. Because, like I say, I'd have him under, but there's no room. Until I get me in place, there's nothing I can do. But I said to him, if you kick him out, he might learn a lesson. Like she's coming to me, and I can't really do that. So I'm going over on the 27th. But when I do go over, I wanna have him about it, but he won't listen. Thinks he can talk to me the way he does. He doesn't know it yet, but when I go over, he's at it. Wants to be thinking he's a big bad man. I'll offer him outside. That's what he probably needs, Andrew. I'm not being funny, but I think he needs a good smack to wake him up. I say, if he wants to, I'll just say to him, I'm not thinking of him when I go over. I say, well, if you think you're big and bad, Ben, and you, what, yeah, take me outside and take your anger out on me. Because you know how he talks to me. I don't mind it, Andrew, but lately you haven't been in the party there. No, he's been a right fucking idiot. It's like Sertigil told him off the other day. She was, because King, because it was going on Rust, she heard him say, oh, I'm not playing if she's playing. So Sertigil heard it and said, I don't want to play fucking Rust with you. You fucking skinny fucking wrench. Go and get some fucking tweet down you and stuff like that. So she had a go and all you and that's all she turned around and said, all you do is treat your dad and mum like shit. She just said if I came over to you, you'd shit yourself. Ben just stopped there laughing. Just shows off a lot, Andrew, and one day he's gonna know about it, he's gonna say something to the wrong person. You played this game before? You might like it, but it's fucking hard. Oh, fucking dead already. I'm on the final part, but it's fucking solid. And you've been on, no, yeah, that's a tough question, haven't you been out, haven't you? Well, it's heavy, but yeah, it's that fucking question. You fucking nearly killed yourself. Fucking take your time, it's not up stupid. Slow down. Should have said to you before you did. Well, I didn't even know you passed your fucking test, so you never got to me. I would have warned you before you got in the car. No, it won't if you fucking go fucking 70 miles an hour. fucking hell. All right, if you're on the motorway, fair enough, but go down the fucking hill at 70 miles an hour. You're not going time to brake. You'll be alright though, bro. You'll be alright. You'll be alright. Everything will be alright. You probably, like I say, get banned for a bit, but. Just learn from your mistake. Don't fucking overspeed. Well, don't. Fucking. Next time you won't be so lucky. I bet your dad's told you that. Well, same thing, yeah. Basically, it's telling you to slow the fuck down. That's gonna do your head in, that is, Andrew. That's gonna wet your head. Yeah, it's gonna drive your palm because you. You know, you'll be wanting to go in it, but you can't. Don't think you will get banned, I just think you'll get points on your license. To find out it's the car's fault, well, in a way, you did go 70 miles an hour, so in a way, it is your fault. Oh yeah, true. You think you was playing fucking Need for Speed? But Mikey shit yourself. All he said. Tell you the truth though, I'm just lucky it didn't set on fucking fire. Must hit, like I say, you must hit that fucking bump that hard. Just fucking. Very good now, though, aren't you? All that money you spent. The fucking half old, it won't be probably scrapping now, bro. Looks of it, fucking hell. What's that blue in your garage? Where's that one? Who's that blue? What's that blue car in your garage? Yeah. Oh. I thought you had the black grey one. See a girl that I'm talking to, Andrew. That she's not a bot. She lives in Nottingham. I'll send a picture. Just keep it between me and you, though, are you? We're not seeing them, we're just like getting to know each other. If you get what I mean. I'm gonna send you then. Friend to you. We're just getting to know her at the moment. I knew her from a while ago. Go over, see what she's like, Probably get my dick wet. No, listen, I am speaking to Andrew. You never know, bro, get lucky. Are you on tomorrow? Yeah, if y'all let me know, I'll pop on. Just let me know if he's all right, Andrew. No, I mean, everything's okay, like, because you don't know, because some fucking doctors that can make out he's all right, but it's fucking not. It's like these people on these motorbikes. Luckily they don't kill themselves as well. How fast they go between cars. All the car left to turn, that's it, the car, the motorbike's fucked. There must be something wrong with people. Why would you ask a girl to stand on your bollock for? Really? I'd get up and fucking spot the bitch and stood on that. You must like the pain. Or you don't want kids. For a week. Alright, bro. Yeah, message me when you're back tomorrow. I'll come on for a bit. I don't know what you'd be playing like, but I'll join party anyway. Alright, man. As long as I know you're alright, that's the main thing. That's alright. Yeah, you will be here. Don't worry. Just take time next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Such a wonderful place. What a shame we can't stay. This exhausting chase is now over. Such a beautiful world, but it drives us all mad. The memories are gone, but at least we're not sad. And I need to rest a little. It's the second time I die, but it's different with you. I was humble and shy, so I didn't make it through. Just hope you had a blast playing cat and mouse with me. You broke the last mirage, so there's nothing more to see. And I need to rest a little. And I have